here's the setup. You guys asked. Got my LiveScope pole here. I got my rods here, super protected, and I'll bouncing anywhere, super easy access when I go want to go fish. Access back here. I have my propane tank here, and my heater goes right in here. Pretty simple setup.